Rooftop solar benefits everyone. So why does the utility want to change it? Today, the system we have in Guam is working. Here's how. Every day, solar delivers extra energy from rooftops to neighbors. The utility sells that power, even though they didn't produce it. So the solar customer gets fair credit for contributing to the island's power supply. This is net metering. More rooftop solar means less need for a big power plant that you have to pay for. With solar, energy gets cheaper, cleaner, and better for everyone. So, why does the utility want to change solar? The utility has never faced competition, and when solar makes energy cheaper and cleaner for everyone, the utility loses profits. So changes to solar and net metering will disrupt the growth of solar. Talk to your neighbor, your mayor, and your senators. Rooftop solar benefits all. The choice is yours. The power is yours. Stand up for rooftop solar. Don't let the utility take it from you.